Go on.
Greetings, fellow gaming fans. This is Small Archangel with Helix Oblivion in 7 days to die, Alpha 15, Friendly Fire 5. And he's just holding some beer. What a surprise.
It's not beer, it's water.
It's water?
Ah.
Ew, it looks quite yellow. Are you sure that's clean?
No.
Mine isn't either. I have only murky water to my name. I'm sure we should be able to find some not murky water around.
Dad, I'm going to put it in this crate, in this cooler.
Yep, do so. That's fine.
I'm sorry.
Oh, bless you. If we just keep our stuff kind of separate, and that way we
can
know
over
what
it later.
Where.
And it means that if we die while we're out looting, we don't.
We won't lose everything. Yeah. That's right. Yes.
We don't have to fight a massive horde to go back for it.
Yeah, something like that.
It looks so peaceful up here.
It is peaceful up here. Would you like to explain to people what we've decided to do?
Okay, we are going nomadic.
We are definitely going nomadic. Look at that view. That's fantastic.
That's a fab view.
We've got some stores to loot. We decided that nomadic, yes, but we're going to stay here for a couple of days, loot the heck out of this town, and then when we leave, we can take with us what we think is absolutely
We can prioritise.
We can and we will prioritise.
I can't wait to go through that prison. That prison is intriguing.
I think you're right. I think we should definitely do the prison. That should be a priority. But what might also be the priority... Well, we've got a... Is there a... If there's a bookstore in town, we should really do that. Oh, my goodness. It's quite a while
since... Is it bad I want to jump on that green thing?
It's really, really bad. Do you want to go jumping off there? I don't know if there is a bookstore in town, and we could really do with finding one somewhere en route.
Let's have a look at the other side.
And personally, I could do some water. I don't know about you, but I haven't got any water.
I don't have water. There's a couple of stalls over here.
We need a cooking pot.
There's a working stuff.
Working stuffs. Woo!
Yeah, and I don't know what that is.
That's a petrol station. There's a Bob's Cafe. That's a Jim's car. I think there's a Bob's Cafe somewhere. But we could do with some water that isn't, you know, murky. We could do with a cookie pot. Now, we should be able to find one in, like, Bob's Cafe or something. And I've got an infection. That's the other thing. So some honey soonest or some... I don't think there's a popping pills, is there? But we're going to put this place up here.
But there might be something in the prison.
Hey.
And there is a we ran past
let's go down fine.
Yeah, we ran past that thing, that building thing.
Jobby, thingy, what's it? I'm gonna take out the bottom part of the ladder. I know you don't like that, but it means that if any zombies do actually come up here, look at that. We're gonna have to destroy these to get through there. We got rid of the door, which is fine. Oops, I don't want to trash the wood, do I really?
Oh,
let's take these spikes out because we don't.
Went to do it with my axe and my axe. She ain't no longer working. So I'll leave it up to you because.
The axe is no longer working.
Yeah, and I've all my stuff's up there. I'm going to bounce on the bed. No, we passed a. What are they called? The buried places.
Oh, blimey, it's kind of dark in here. Sorry, folks. Let's just hope there's some antibiotics in this medicine cabinet. No, but there's some splints. You never know when splints might come in handy. Why, thank you. You seem to have some... a torch of some sort.
Yeah.
I have a torch.
Tell me where's it are!
I'm sorry, what? I have no idea what you just said.
I said, tell me where they are, in an appallingly bad German accent.
Oh, I see. What, you were shining some light into your face. I've got you. I know nothing. Okay, I'm going to search these cabinets first off because I always find water. Hello, I just found water in cabinets.
Yay, I found in the fridge.
Yeah, and fridges. That's another. Do you search bottom and top of fridges, by the way? Because you should.
I didn't know you could search the bottom.
Oh, yes. And I just found some food as well.
Empty cans.
Yeah,
okay, how are we gonna
bottom and top now? So
this is a lovely house, very welcoming.
Well, it would be nice if it weren't for the massive piles of spikes. I mean, the spikes are good for keeping zombies out, but they're a bit.
I enjoyed the ambiance.
Yeah, it's you know, bijou.
It's very
and
bijou.
Has no door.
Yeah, no, we really blocked this one up.
Whose idea was that?
Mine. I was panicking.
Yes, weren't you? I remember that. Okay, well, we'll just have to put the frames in there or something. You obviously thought we were never, ever coming out again.
No, it wasn't that. I just didn't want anything else coming in.
Stick a ladder all the way up the outside, which actually is faster than having to go all the way down the stairs. So that's a possibility, I suppose, is putting a ladder up to the roof.
Adrian!
It makes me a little bit dizzy, kind of running around in a circle like that. Oh, here we go. Here's the entrance.
Adrian!
There we go. All right. Now, it's probably a good idea, actually, to get shot of all of this glass, because zombies will just crash it anyway, and, like, fill it in with wood.
I have no wood. I need stones, and I need...
Oh.
Wood. Oh.
No!
Oh. Oh. Hang on. That was a stupid idea. Let's run off looking for stones. Stumble across the Zeds. I was watching World War Z the other day.
Huh?
That was a fun film. Brad Pitt being a stay-at-home dad.
Yeah, that's far more scary than zombies, if you ask me.
How unrealistic. Whoa!
I'm kind of trusting you at this point to stop me from getting sucker punched.
You're trusting me? Don't ever do that.
No, I was thinking it was a bit, you know, but I just wanted to secure the front of the hotel for us, really. I have any arrows? Yes, I do have some arrows. Jolly good. Okay, so we decided we're going where exactly? The prison.
I want to go to the prison, but I need, before we go to the prison, I need some stones. Oh, nursey.
Give me antibiotics. Oh, you witch. Typical.
I need some stone and some stuff to make. An axe.
I've got a ton of stone. Do you know what?
Well, could you make me an axe?
I am doing. I'm making you an axe. It won't be brilliant. It might be
better
level
than
20.
Mine. This house looks
it's
like it belongs
21.
On...
level 21.
Where are you?
In behind you.
Hello.
Have a level 21 axe, which is much better than the one I've got. There you go. Entry.
Oh, thank you.
Right, I just thought I'd go into Buzz's bar here and see if they've got...
Beer!
Ooh, it's a... How far away is that? Ooh, they have got beer. How exciting.
I don't know. I can't see it.
That's never a good sign. Coffee beans. Why did I just pick up coffee beans? We did set up a farm, right? But it's not going to have produced anything by the time we leave, I don't think. Okay. No, there's no water there. Okay, fine. Now, I came in here to see if there was a cooking pot, actually, but I'm going to have to go in the kitchen for that, I suspect.
Okay. Actually, you know what? I'm leaving that there.
What is it?
It's raw meat.
Hey, do you know what? Cooking pot. Yeah, I've just picked up three cooking pots.
There's raw meat in this fridge.
That would be good, but we'd have to take it straight back to base. That would be good for meat, for food. I think we should take it.
Well, can't we get it on the way back?
We could, but we'll probably forget. There, I've got it. I'll take the wrap.
Well, you've got the beer, so...
I have got the beer, yes.
We can do steak and ale pie!
She who carries the beer, carries the meat, drinks the beer. That's how it
works. It's a tad one-sided.
Away from the zombies.
I will kill you for your beer.
Yes, I know you would. This is not really where I want to go, is it? Now, the thing is, you see, now we've got meat, we may as well be hung for sheepless for a lamb. Or indeed for an elephant, because we may as well go to Shamway's and grab ourselves some food while we're about it.
Okay.
I am going towards Shamway's. I am heading due north. Head north. And you'll find me. In fact, I've just found a chicken running around in circles and killed it. So I'm going to get us some more feathers and some more meat. Oh, Cradola, there's some zombies heading my way. Let me get hold of no!
Well, you do smell, darling.
I do smell. Why am I doing this? Okay, this is not a good idea.
No, I would suggest run back to base. I got really excited then.
I was. I want both of those.
I killed a nurse. And I thought she had antibiotics.
And I liked it. Sorry.
The sight of her lipstick smearing. I killed a nurse and I liked it.
Oh my god, that was you, you witch.
The evil bitch just died right on me.
Oh my god, it I think the most fun I ever had with a nurse, and don't take this the wrong way, was
okay.
when she fell down a hole on my head. Yeah, that was terrific. If they wore pants, I would have seen them. That's all I'm saying. Okay, I'm going to need a new axe in a moment, but I think breaking in the back way is probably the easiest thing to do.
Quite possibly.
Yeah, I always find some. Plus, it gets a little bit of metal in the process.
I got potatoes!
I still need biotic. I'm not sure. A minute. I have.
I can hear you.
Yeah, I can hear me as well. It's a miracle.
Oh, I hate you, flea boy.
Him. Well, I don't mind if you hear them. Okay, what's my scavenging skill? Pretty rubbish, but I've just read a recipe making. Oh, man, it's a bit dark in here. I wish I could find... Ah, crap! No, I did not want to find her. I really didn't. I wish I could find a mining helmet. I've normally found one by this time of the game. I normally find one pretty fast, but not this time.
I'm not ignoring you on purpose, darling. It's just some of your friends are rather persistent.
Ooh, more water. Nice, thank you. Okay, let's try that again. Okay. My scavenging skill's pretty ropey, so I'm not going to be getting us anything massive. Ooh, I've found some more meat, though. This is nice. I've got six
pieces. Quite a lot of water, actually.
And 24 eggs. So if we can get a grill,
we can make a fry up.
We can make a fry up.
Ooh. I made a fry up for breakfast for tea tonight.
Did you?
And I made it the proper way with tomatoes in tea.
Tomatoes, what, in tea?
Yes.
Never heard of it. Never heard
of
that.
Proper way of doing it. You fry
really?
Your onions in oil, or if you want to do it the really proper way, lard.
No,
it's lard, darling.
Ear of corn. Okay.
And then you put a ton of pepper on it. And then you pour a half a cup of black tea on them. And you simmer until it's all mushy. And
okay.
It tastes delish.
And the black tea does what exactly?
It gives it something to go mushy with.
Right. But why wouldn't something else work? You know, like I don't know.
Go on, say it. Say water.
No. Water is not very flavoursome, is it?
Well, the tea actually does. No. It's the right sort of flavour.
You could use anything, surely. I'm getting us lots of cans of sham. It's not ideal, you know, dietary-wise. But do you want to search the coolers to see if...
I'm kind of killing all the friends you're attracting.
That's okay, yeah. Sorry about that. All right, I'll get all the beer and stuff because there's lots of coolers here. So that's pretty good because that means we're going to be able to get ourselves plenty beer.
Right.
Just remind me to give you
I think I've got all the ones in the local vicinity.
Yeah, well, we've still only got our spawns on low, so we shouldn't have too much of a problem.
Nope, it's fine. Sorry.
Okay. Well, I think beer is something that we both need to carry now, isn't it? Because we both need to run away from stuff. So let's see if I missed any of these crates. Yes, I've missed one. It's up there. Okay, you still in here?
I'm in the bog. Thankfully, there's no turns in it.
It's safe to come in.
It's safe to come in. I've pulled my pants up.
Are you done? Are you decent? I'll just scrap those tin pans. Ooh. I'm using coffee beans. Duct tape. I'm not really sure that duct tape's going to be ever so useful.
What have All I right. got?
Did I? Yeah, I just looted that.
I've got a lot of painkillers.
Painkillers I have myself. That's fine.
Have you looked in all the cupboards and stuff around here?
I've got more than one stack of beer, so you can have half my beer.
Beer!
So I'm heading back out the back now.
Look at all the zombies I killed.
Yeah, there's corpses everywhere. Good job. Oh my word, there's a bank. Do you know what though? There's not a lot of point in rooting through a bank because banks have a lot of weapon parts and things, guns and such.
Well, but we could use it for scrap metal. And scrap metal is useful.
It is, but they're all in vaults. They're all in safes and stuff. It takes ages to break through them. So it's worth investing in if you've got a base. But if you haven't got a base, why am I still holding a torch in my hand? If
you haven't got a base, bow and arrow.
Not worth it. Bow and arrow.
I've only got 17 arrows left.
Have you? What have I got? I've got 94. But I've got a full stack of feathers. So I should make a bunch, actually. Let's just see. Let me just make some arrows. And then we go. Oh, rat. Just drop my bow on the floor.
Show me what you got, girly girl.
Yeah, I've got a load of zombies going, ooh, someone smells nice.
She had cash.
I don't know. I would have thought they'd be more attracted to the smell of rotting stuff than, you know, fresh meat. Although we're pretty fresh by the time they're chowing down on us, aren't they?
Yeah.
So, I don't know.
They're discerning carnivores.
Maybe we should look for... we have already established, I think, that there's no popping pills in this town. So there's another reason for us to stay here for a couple of days, maybe. I don't know, really. It's difficult to know what to do because if
well,
I don't
we need
find
to find you
to
some
infection,
honey.
I'm going to snuff it. Yeah.
I think we should check the prison out first.
We're not likely to find any antibiotics unless we kill a lot of nurses.
What about in the prison? I mean, you would have thought there might be something.
Okay,
in the prison.
Well, let's head for the prison, shall we? We might be pushing the boat out a little bit because it's getting on for time. But let's do it. Where is the prison? I'm heading for it now. It's kind of southwest of the town.
Can't you make antibiotics?
Yes, but you need potassium nitrate and mouldy bread, and we don't have very much of either.
I've got mouldy bread.
And I don't think you can make them in a cooking fire. You need to make them in a chemistry bench, a chemistry workbench, and we don't have one of those.
Oh!
Whoa, what?
I thought I got antibiotics.
Oh. And you didn't?
No.
That's disappointing.
It was just vitamins.
Oh, bum. Never
mind. But they changed how they look.
Eh?
They've changed how they look.
They do look. Oh, I found a cracker book. Now, have we done cracker book? Yeah, I think we might have done cracker book. Oh, don't. I've got a nurse. I don't absolutely guarantee that I'm going to find anything, you know, antibiotics on her. Be nice, but
I've
don't
killed
believe,
several
not.
Nurses and I have vitamins, but that's
they're
all.
Really tight on them, aren't they? They just don't. Oh, hello, it's Steve. Mr. Steve, I was beginning to wonder where you'd got to. Normally, you've attacked me 14 times by this, but oh, there's another nurse coming as well. Glass jar and a hooded sweatshirt. Well, I can't remember what I'm wearing at the moment. Oh,
you know, I'm just leaving you guys. Get lost.
There's zombies inside the prison. Are you sure you want to go in there?
Maybe not tonight.
It might not be a good idea, given the time. Oh, grain alcohol. Well, grain alcohol, unfortunately, we can't sort of turn into antibiotics either.
Antibiotics are pretty rare.
Unless you pick up... Do you know what? This is what we've got to do. We've got to go and pick up a drop, haven't we? That's what we've got to do. Because
well,
we
there was a drop...
Exactly. Well, I got it marked on the map somewhere.
Yeah. But
if we do that, there's a good chance that it will contain antibiotics, which is...
Well, let's head out.
Don't think we've got time now, have we? Yeah, you see, there's a cracker book here, and we haven't been here. So I reckon next episode is going to be hit cracker book. Crack. Book. Which
Where
I
are
spelled.
You?
Oh, but I don't care because I'm being mobbed by zombies. And I just had to get out of there. Cracker book, and we've got to find ourselves a drop for more water and ignore the ammo. And I'm a full up. I don't know about you, but I am full up and heading back to base. I've got stuff I can cook here. I've got a cooking fire. No, not a cooking fire. A cooking pot. And we've got some water we can cook up. I've got some corn I can cook up. And I've got some meat and some eggs. So I'm going back to the hotel. Oh.
Yep.
Got a slight issue with...
Zeds?
No. Slight issue with not actually having...
Any wood?
No. An ability to pick up the frames.
Okay.
So I've had to put my shiv. I've picked them up now. Oh, no. I'm talking nonsense. I already had frames like a fool. Right, come on, then. I dropped them like an idiot. Right, okay, there we go. Okay, we're good. Up we go.
Can't the zombies just spawn in here?
Not while our bedrolls are on the roof. As soon as we remove our bedrolls, and I mean as soon as, bang, zombies appear.
Can I suggest something?
We won't remove our bedrolls.
Just absolutely. Make new ones.
Yeah, absolutely. Every time.
Whoa!
Yeah, no, I nearly did that. Oh, we're on the other side. That is something I learned, but it took me a stupidly long amount of time to figure it out. There we go. One, two. Woo! Jump in. So far.
I wonder if there's any honey anywhere.
I would have spotted it by now, I suppose, because we've looked everywhere in here.
We haven't checked all the rooms, though.
Eh?
We didn't check all the rooms. We just ran straight up to the roof.
We did. No. Well, you can check the hotel if you like, but I've got stuff I'm going to cook here. And we've got stuff to... Right, so I'm going to put...
Are you sure the hotel is safe?
Sure the hotel is safe. Do you know what? Is there a cooking fire? Is there a... Pot in... No, there isn't a pot in there. Right, there we go. Bacon and eggs. Okay, we need fuel in there, so I'm going to put some fuel in there. Just wood will do nicely. I'm going to make some water. Got murky water. So I'm going to make some not murky water. There we go. And I'm going to make some bacon and eggs.
Do you want some of this bottled water I have?
No, I'm cool. I've got 11 now, actually.
Oh, so have I.
I've got 11 of them. Hey, we did pretty well if we got even Stephen's numbers of it. Yes. Now, we have got nitrate powder there. We've got moldy bread as well. However, pretty sure we can't... Oh, antibiotics. We can make them in here.
Oh! Yay! But, what do you need?
We need a beaker. That's what we need. We need a beaker. That's why I can't make antibiotics, because we need a beaker and we don't have one. But if we can find a beaker... Do I have a beaker? I have to think of a beaker. Okay, if we can find a beaker somewhere, then we can make antibiotics. And I am... Yo!
Here, take these. I'm going to drop something.
What is it?
Vitamins.
Vitamins? Well, I'm going to have one of them and you're going to have the other.
I've had two. I split them already.
Oh, I keep pressing I instead of tab. There we go. All right, I'm going to
Wow, I've got a wad of cash. I've got 61 quid. That's more than I have in real life.
Okay, I've got lots of... How many arrows did you say you had?
None now.
Oh, okay, that's pretty rubbish.
But I've picked up 58 feathers and I've got 129 stone.
Oh, and I was going to give you some beer, wasn't I?
You were. Oh, and I have actually got some wood, so I could make some arrows. So let me make arrows.
How many feathers you got? You got some feathers?
I only had 58 feathers.
I've got some more feathers. I've got a full stack of them.
Ooh. Cool. May I pinch some feathers and some beer, please, darling?
Yes, I'm just going to stick my torch up there. We really could do with some more of that. Here's the feathers... There. I've just...
Thank you.
Them. Okay, and here is your beer. And I have split it down the middle. As
Cheers.
It were. So a pint split down the middle.
Oh, that's something I've noticed that I think isn't fair.
What's that then?
They don't do what's it in pairs anymore.
No, they don't. I know exactly what you mean. They don't do... Bizarrely, I know exactly what you mean. They don't do... Recipes, right? They don't do recipes and pairs any longer. I know, it's annoying, isn't it?
It's not right.
Now, how are you doing for water?
I've got 11 bottled water, and I've got various cans of food. So if you want some food, I've got pasta, lamb, stock, and all chili. Right.
That's cool. We're keeping stuff in separate chests because that way we're going to avoid. Yeah, we're going to be able to keep things in stacks, aren't we?
Yeah.
And that's the best thing to do is to keep things in stacks.
Can you use Duke's Casino's tokens? Do they actually have a value now aside from scrap?
Yes, they do. Absolutely. Do right. not scrap them. Those okay. have a value. They could be used for. Well, you sell them. You can sell them onto. You know the paper money? You sell that to the traders. And if you remember, we've still got to journey to the settlement, locate the trader. That is still something that's on our. Which is kind of north of this POI. So we're going to be doing that as well in the next couple of episodes. But you can sell paper money to traders and get some dukes back. And dukes is the currency that they use. So you can buy things from traders with it and you can sell to traders.
Because you see, I've got both old money. I've got about 67 old money and I've got 7 dukes tokens.
Yeah, I've got 70 dukes tokens and 37 old money. So.
I did spend 2 days in water.
Yeah. Don't worry, you're never going to let me forget that one, but I ain't going
to
forget it.
It's I seem cool. to spend the start of every one of these in water.
I know, you must be wrinkled up by like a prune by now.
Yes, it's great. I wouldn't recommend it.
Not really, but okay, cool. So, I might have to make another chest here, actually.
I've got some scrap plastic, though I don't know what good it is.
No, well, some things you see aren't ever so much good unless you're. I mean, I think like rotting flesh, for example, and scrap plastic things, they're used for crafting, but then we're not likely to use them unless we've got a workbench and everything. We're not likely to use a workbench because we're not likely to. Bacon and eggs.
I've got some eggs.
Bacon and eggs is going in the cooler because it smells and we don't want to draw attention to ourselves. The raw eggs I've put in there as well. The bacon and eggs I've put in the cooler because it smells. So if you want some bacon and eggs, there it is.
Okay.
And the murky water I'm going to turn into bubble. There we go. Nice. Okay.
Awesome.
Great stuff. Okay, so we should sign off now, shouldn't we? Because it's like 12 o'clock midnight on day 5. Obviously, we've got a horde coming on day 7 and we're going to have to decide how we're going to deal with them.
We're gonna just hide.
We're gonna hope and pray. And
I don't think they could knock down this entire hotel.
They couldn't knock down this entire hotel, but I'm not sure I want to give them the option of trying. So I'm not sure. We haven't quite decided. If we could get rid of my infection first, that would be favourite. Although
according
I suppose
to DayZ, if you're infected, then you shouldn't be attacked. So you should just kind of walk through them like
it
the Messiah.
It doesn't work like that, does it? It doesn't work like that at all.
No.
Unfortunately. So, yes.
It's a shame.
It is a shame, but there you go. Okay, guys. So we will love you and leave you now. Thank you very much for watching this video. We do hope you've enjoyed it. And if you did, don't forget to hit that like button. Think about subscribing if you haven't already.
Yeah, by all means do to either or.
Auburn, yeah.
But yes. But. I wasn't actually going to say that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I know. You meant that. It's cool. And we hope you'll join us next time for 7 Days to Die. Alpha 15's Friendly Fire 5, yes. I lose track, you know. Until then, keep gaming, stay happy, and bye-bye from both of us.
Bye-bye.
Bye.